I'm going to turn this into a 10 peg. Here's a few I made earlier. Put a twist in the end.